Hello friends, in this quick tutorial I'm gonna show how to create contact group in Gmail. But before getting started, make sure to subscribe how to 1 minute. First of all, you have to open this url contacts.google.com, and after that you will get this contacts window. And as we can see here, I created total 5 contacts in my Google contacts. And after that, now select those contact you want to make a group with. So I'm selecting here 4 contacts, and after that click on this manage levels icon, and here click on create level and give a level here. I'm giving here first class, and click on save. And under this level section, here we can see a new level has been created. Name is first class. If I click on it, here we can see inside this level total 4 contacts have been saved. If you want to remove any contact from this group, you can click this 3-dot icon and now click on delete, and we can see the contact has been deleted. And if you want to edit any contact from here, click on this pencil icon, and from here we can easily edit the contact. And if you want to edit your group or level, then hover over above the actual level, then you will find this pencil icon, and from here you can edit the name of the group or level. And if you want to delete any group or level, then hover over above the actual group, then click on this delete level, and click. If you want to keep all contacts and delete this level, you can select this option. Or if you want to delete all contacts and delete this level, you can select this option. So I'm selecting this first option and clicking on delete. And here we can see this first group has been deleted. This is how we can create a contact group in Gmail. If you find this video helpful, make sure to subscribe how to 1 minute. Thanks for watching this video.